now.
No, it's the radio guy.
Oh. But before we do that, I would like to introduce from Hot 107.9, Mr. Robbie Rex, live on the radio.
Oh, oh, I am a DJ.
How many people are here from out of town?
A whole lot. A whole lot.
Jesus Christ. How many people from fucking Alaska?
Any North Dakota people?
How many people from Lafayette, Louisiana?
Louisiana in the house.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tony Nicholson.
Please don't take me off the stage, please.
Yeah. Get ready to see what I have. You really good seat. Oh, I can ruin the radio. I can't say what I want to say. Not
come
to get
on,
that
on guys.
Okay, it's open mic night.
Okay, that was cool.
It's open mic night.
So cool. You talked about the girls from New Orleans out there.
Yeah, you look straight up. There's an incredible view. Oh. Straight up. You have to look, especially right there.
That's what that. We had them up there in our little studio. Oh, they're trying to get us off stage right now. Even better, they're trying to make the girls dance for us. Dance for us, girls! Dance for us!
Bring it down!
Okay, I'm going to turn it back over to Rob Yeager. Get ready! Is everybody ready for Lit tonight?
Louisiana, make some noise!
Make some more noise!
The biggest crowd.
No, now make some more fucking noise for the band!
Here's Rob Yeager. He's going to bring out the band you're here to see.
See you!
Alright, without any further ado,
here we come!
There's no more ado!
RCA recording artist, Liam!
You're gonna burn the crowd out, dude. I'd like to thank the opening band and the opening act.